Hi, are you sometimes not sure what book to read to your preschooler or kindergartner? Do you think it does not matter what kind of books your young reader is reading, as long as he's reading? I believe that it's important to introduce good children's literature early on. Being a bookworm myself, as well as homeschooling mom, I spent countless hours in my local library searching through the books, and I discovered many great choices. I want to share them with you. The one I want to introduce you today is called A Pie Went by Carolyn Dunn. This is a modern tale on Henny Penny. Remember Henny Penny going to see the king to tell him that the sky is falling and meeting different creatures on the way? Now meet King Bing. He also goes on a quest, and on his head he carries a pie. He wants to ask Queen Bee to marry him. On his way, he meets a company of his own. Here is what happens when he meets a cow. "Where are you going, King Bing?" asked the cow. "Oh, my dear friend," said the king, "I'm taking this pie to Queen Bee. I'm going to ask her to marry me." The cow eyed the pie. It looked very good. "Bow now," said the cow. "Sorry, no time," said King Bing, hurrying off down the path with the cow right behind him. "Highbrow," mooed the cow. And so it goes. King Bing meets other hungry creatures, and they all want some pie. The book is funny. It has beautiful pictures, many rhyming words, although it's not written as a poem. You'll enjoy it, and I hope you'll want to find out. Did Queen Bee marry King Bing at the end? And most importantly, what happened to the pie? Have fun reading this book with your preschooler, kindergartner, or a first grader.